unprecedented global crisis. And we could all, not just
I need to ask you this last question, Dr. Tam. Yeah. Did you warn the federal cabinet at any time in the last decade that the nest was not funded or mandated to amass sufficient levels of medical supplies and equipment in a response to a pandemic like COVID-19?
And if you could give a yes or no answer to that, Dr. Tam, I would appreciate it.
Actually, I'll answer that because the conversations at cabinet are private, as the member knows.